Hey guys, this is Pokemon Warrior Cat 13, back to another episode of Pokemon Moon. Last time, we got our starter, and now we are on our way to the festival in Iki Town. And I have caught a Pokemon. It was not the Pokemon I was looking for, because apparently, I did not know this, I can only get it later on in this route, so yeah. I will have to cut out some footage. Well, I will, like, you know, cut away and then cut back or whatever, when I catch the Pokemon that I want, because I will, yeah, otherwise, if I stop the episode, it might end very shortly. So, yeah. I have to walk through more grass. Well, at least I can get this potion here. Yeah, but I did catch a Pokemon, and it was a young goose. Nope, we got a trainer battle. Okay, coolness. So yeah, let's fight. Dun, dun. Oh yeah, that's definitely true. When the eyes of a trainer, of trainers meet, they must gaze into their eyes. Gaze into each other's eyes and then battle. Oh hey, Rattata. It's an Alolan Rattata. What's this guy's name? It's like Youngster Jimmy? Jimmy? I think it's Jimmy. I know someone by that name. Probably should not say that. Then again, you don't know who I'm talking about. Oh, never mind. Okay, so yeah, just Rattata. We get Miko, who is doing amazing with the water guns. And you fainted. Goodbye. Yay. Yeah, it was Jimmy. Okay. Cool. I was right. So, yeah, second trainer battle. We can't go there. Is there... I would assume there would be something here. Ah, the scenery is so pretty. Okay. Let's fight you next. Sister, eh? Give me a Pokemon, but alright, no, that's totally fine, as long as there's no incest. Why did I bring that up? Wow, I'm so bad. I'm a terrible person. Oh. Okay, water gun. I said nothing, and the Caterpie's gonna go down very quickly. So yeah, we should probably heal Miko sooner or later. Another water gun. Goodbye. That was very simple, very easy. These trainers are pretty easy. Oh, they are no match for the amazing Miko. I love Popplio. Yeah. Oh, you had it indeed. I've had it with, I don't know, life? School? No, I actually like school. Sometimes. Not all the time. There are times when school can be a pain in the butt. Big pain in the butt. Okay, I think there's like one more trainer battle somewhere? Somewhere. There's another item. Of course, wild Pokemon. It's a Pikachu. Hello. Pikachu. Peter Peppa Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. Yay! I cannot do tongue twisters though, so that's why I said that very slowly. The Pikachu. I actually used a Pikachu. Oh, I can hear the drums of the festival. Cool. But okay, let's fight you now. But yes, I will battle you. I used a Pikachu. The very, like, first, few, stages of the game. It did evolve to its final form, the toucan Pokemon. Forgot what it's called. Yeah, but Trumpy? I don't know. I didn't use it, but it was a girl and I named her Tiki. It was not intentionally after the Fire Emblem character. It was more of like Tiki, it was like Pick-a-Peck, I don't know, like the eyes, Tiki, the Tikis of Hawaii and stuff. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, but no, it was not named after Tiki. Although it's funny, I'm like, wait a minute, I just didn't say name. Sorry, I just need it. Okay, let's get this item over here. Ah! My Pokemon! It's another Young Goose. Woo! Okay, well, I'm gonna grab this item, and then I'm gonna catch the Pokemon that I'm after, which is somewhere in this very tall grass here. And I want it. It is a Pokemon that I used when I last played this game, which was Sun, and I loved it. It was a very good Pokemon, so I'm gonna use it again. And I'm gonna catch it here in this grass. It's like a 10% encounter rate, though. So yeah, you will see me when I am back with the Pokemon that I desire. Okay, that I just want. Desire? Desire? I don't know. I don't know, it sounds weird. It's like, yeah, it's a Pokemon I want to use. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I am back with my new Pokemon. Yeah. You can't see her, but her name is Tiny, and it's a Grubbin, as you can probably see from the top screen. Yeah, it took me 3 tries, but I finally got one with a nature that's acceptable. Yeah, I'll accept it. I'll accept the lax nature. Messes with the special defense, but oh well. I'll live. Now let's go to the festival! So cool. The Alola region is made up of 4 islands, and each island has its own guardian Pokemon. Our festival today is held to express our thanks to these great Pokemon guardian deities for always remaining by our sides. Well, we may call it a festival, but it's just this little thing you see here. There may not be many of us, but at least every last one of us here goes all out. All out, you say? What do you mean, like Pokemon battle? Huh, it's how. It's Litten. Love the music. Oh, how's it, Moon? Man, I thought you'd never make it. Me and Litten have been waiting for ages. Grrr. Hold on. Didn't anyone explain to you about tonight? Oh, yeah, right on time. But to what exactly? Pew! A full-powered festival for Pokemon battling. We battle in the name of Tapu Koko, pitting our best moves against one another in friendly competition to please our guardian. Woo! So, you two will be taking part in the battle? I don't like seeing Pokemon fight one another, since they so often get up and end up getting hurt. But it seems like this is an important event, so I'll be sure to watch you both. Whoop. Your Pokemon have fought for you, so show them the same care in return, Moon. Allow me to heal them for you this time. I already healed them, dang it. Ugh, waste of potions. Oh well. Are you ready for this Pokemon battle? Yes. Then let's begin. Oh yeah, let's battle! Woo! For all life on our islands, and for those who undertake the island challenge with joy in their hearts, we pray for your protection for them and all Melemele. May this Pokemon battle be an offering to our island guardian's deity, Tapu Koko. Before you stands Hau, grandson to the Kahuna. Before him stands Moon, one who has met with Tapu Koko. What? What a curious little thing Tapu Koko is. Ha, that's just typical of it. Grubbin, take care of my little Moon. As long as we both have a good time, then I think we can call it a great battle, eh? Yeah. Moon, Hau, bring forth the power of your Pokemon. Will do. We will have a battle. That is going to be awesome. Maybe. We'll see. Because Hau is a Pichu that has Charm. And Tiny here, her only attack is Vice Grip. And that does physical damage. And Charm lowers. Oh, you have. Okay, you're gonna use Tail Whip, I see. If you have Quick Attack, then woo, that's scary. If you just have Thundershock, then that's not as scary. Oh wow, that actually did more than I thought it would. Yay! Oh, there's Charm, though. This better not turn out to be a stall battle, Hau. Please do not turn this into a stall match. Ooh, never mind, we got a crit. Okay, saved by the crit. Oh, I forgot to mention. Miko leveled up to level 8 and learned Disarming Voice off screen, so that's nice. Speaking of Miko, let's switch into him because Tiny is going to get annihilated by an Ember attack or two, depending on how many she's able to survive. But Miko here can just use a few water guns. Oh wow, you got a crit in return. Well, good thing it was on Miko and not Tiny. Scratch. Okay. Whoop, water gun. This should KO you, and if not one hit, then it'll be another hit after this one. Water gun. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Yep. Just don't be surprised if I start singing to the music, guys. 'Cause I'm gonna do that. I love music. And Tiny grew to level 6. Yes, it's already over, Hau. You've lost, and I have won. An amazing victory! Hoo-wee! Another great battle this year! I bet Tapu Koko liked it too. Phew, that was awesome, Moon. That was a really great battle. I had a blast fighting you. It was a good battle. With this, even Tapu Koko. Ho, you heard it yourself. Tapu Koko's song of approval. Oh, I nearly forgot. I think it's time you take this, Moon. What is it? What is it? Oh. Oh. Z-ring. Cool. Z moves are very powerful, by the way, guys. They're good. Your Z ring, a mysterious armband that can draw out the power that lies deep within Pokemon. It can bring forth their Z power. We, Kahunas, can make them by refining stones like the sparkling stone that you received from Tapu Koko. Although, until you collect more Z crystals during your island challenge, you will not be able to draw out the Z power of your Pokemon. And yet, you have already received that sparkling stone. It seems Tapu Koko took quite a liking to you, or perhaps it is a mission for you. A mission? Interesting. In other words, it's time for you to get out there and start your island challenge. If you visit every island, maybe you'll figure out what that mission is. The island challenge? 4 islands. You'll travel to each of the 4 islands here in the Alola region. The island challenge is about aiming to be the strongest trainer. The island challenge champion! Woo! Sounds great, right? I can't wait to have a real adventure! I'll explain about the island challenge later. Why not now? Okay. But it looks like the festival is over. Tapu Koko is amazing, isn't it? I hope I can meet it again someday and thank it for saving Nebby. Pew! Me too. It saved you as well, didn't it? And left you with that sparkling stone. Even though you're a stranger to this place. Suppose it's time we get you kids home, yeah? Then I suppose this is goodbye. Goodbye, Lily. Dun dun dun. Honey, I'm home! Meow! Oh, Moon! You're back already? I thought you'd want to stay in E-Town longer. Especially right after that great battle. Oh, I was just captivated to see my own girl fighting in such perfect sync with her Pokemon. Maybe it would be a good idea for you to try that island challenge thing. It's something you can only do in Alola, right? But right now, I've got a date with my bed. I danced my feet off at that festival. Night-night, sweetie. You get some sleep, too. Will do, Mom. And the next day. What beautiful weather. I wonder what today will bring me. A visitor. If it's Kukui, he'll probably let himself in without even waiting for us to open the door. I guess that is true. But we'll see. Maybe it's someone else that's not Kukui. Maybe. Oh. I guess they didn't knock, or they didn't enter. Then who is it? Oh, it's Lily. The professor said... Hey there, Lily! Bring that great new trainer! Woo! So, I'm here to show you the way to his Pokemon lab, if you'll come with me. It's this way. Moon! Here, a little pocket money for you. Don't go wasting it on anything too silly. Thanks, Mom. Oh! Well done, Moon. You're already making friends, aren't you? And what a cute little friend you found. I knew Alola would be a great place for us. We just keep meeting wonderful people here. Me? Well, thank you. My name is Lily. It's very nice to meet you. Looks like it's finally your time to shine, sweetie. Enjoy yourself out there with Grubbin, and don't be gone too long. Meow! Yeah, meow reminds me of my cats. Even though I already said it a bunch of times already. You have a very nice mother, don't you? We should get going. I'll show you to the Pokemon Research Lab. Okay, thank you, Lily. You're so nice. Yeah, I suppose we could, keep going. You can only reach the professor's lab by treading through the tall grass here. He says he can research moves better when he is so surrounded by Pokemon. Since I'm not a trainer, though, I have to rely on using repels all the time. You do know that using repels keeps Pokemon from attacking, right? And about Nebby... Oh, I mean Cosmog. Cosmog seems to be a very rare Pokemon. It came from far, far away. Pew! It seems to have a very strange power. It used that power to save me once when I was in danger. But some other people want Cosmon for themselves to use that power. That's why only the professor and Kahuna Hala and other people I can trust know about it. Can you keep it a secret? Can you not tell anyone else about Nebby or what happened on that bridge, please?
Don't worry, Lily. I won't.
Da-dum, dun, dun, and trainer. Hello.
Let's battle. Kneecaps. Why kneecaps? What's so important about this?
You know, that actually reminds me of a youngster and
I remember him and Emerald on the route before you got to the Verdon the Rust Turf Tunnel. That's it, Rust Turf Tunnel. I haven't played a Mega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire in a while. But yeah, that there was a youngster on that route who said something about like kneecaps and bandages, something like that. And how it was like, "Do you want to see them? Cause I look tough with them," or something like that. Nice grip. We should be able to defeat you in two more hits. I'm hoping one, but it's probably gonna be two, knowing the RNG and my luck and stuff. Yep. And it probably actually would not have been enough to KO anyways, so yeah. But now we gotta heal up Tiny after this, which is fine. Totally fine! Grubbin fainted, though. Well, it wasn't our Grubbin, because Tiny is awesome! And adorable, and she learned Mudslap. Okay, cool. Brought to your knees. Yeah, I would say so. That works. What do you have to say? Wait, Grubbin has knees? Ah, my voice. Okay, I'll heal up Tiny. Okay. How many? Oh, we have 7 potions left. Alright. It's not bad. Item over here. No wild Pokemon, yes! And we got Awakening! No, not a Fire Emblem Awakening. I already have it. I already have that game. Game. Oh, we got a lass here to battle. Sure, I will check out your Pokemon. What kind of Pokemon do you got? What kind of Pokemon do you have? Lass Medicine. Oh wait, I know what she has. She's got a Wingull. Yeah. Okay. No problem for Tiny, hopefully. Unless this thing uses Supersonic and confuses Tiny, which I will not like. We can't use Mud Slap, though, because Wingull's a fire type, or Wingull is a flying type, and therefore ground type moves cannot affect Wingull. So, yay. Or not yay. Oh, yay! That was... it missed. Yes. That makes me happy. Okay, Vice Grip time. No, phooey. Phooey. Okay. Do not hurt yourself! Of course, you do. Alright, Vice Grip. And more water guns. Ugh. Please hit. No! Oh, come on! Game! What the heck? Alright, I'll heal her up. Ugh. Wingull, you're just making this painful, you know. Wanna get through the game! Wanna get through my little journey here! Oh. No. I don't want the bag. I want to fight and use Vice Grip. And, Water Gun. Yes! Please, KO. Thank you. We could probably use the Pokemon Refresh, but I'm not going to. Yeah. I will in the future. Or off screen. Or something. Yeah, I'll probably do it off screen. Okay, yeah, I guess we'll go into the lab. Pokemon Research Lab. Yeah, no, we'll go into the lab in the next episode. Yeah, that sounds much better. Alright, well, got the festival. Now we're gonna visit Kukui. So yeah, thank you all for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Until next time, peace. Bye-bye, guys. I love y'all. Later.